case against a Maysville farmer accused of cruelty to animals is moving forward. The Mason County Sheriff arrested George Samuel Jones earlier this month. Now, Jones was in court this morning. Police say officers found 18 dead horses on Jones' farm in Key Pike. They say they found several other horses suffering from neglect.